Happening today, a community drop-in session will be held at the former Tronox Care McGee Wood Treating Facility in Bossier City. Now, topics include recent off-site excavation of contaminated soil, completed residential indoor air testing, and other environmental actions. Refreshments will be provided and representatives will be on hand for one-on-one discussions. That session starts at 5:30 p.m. at Red River Missionary Baptist Church on Scott Street. And the contact info is there on your screen.